you are, but I'm sure you're here to perform great deeds. I don't care about the brothers who don't want to teach you. I will become your mentor. From now on, I'll always be your friend and healer. As a reward for your diligence, I'll reveal to you a sacrament hidden from the sisters. The sleeper, who they call the Void, is mortal. Our duty as brothers is to protect the sleeper's life at all costs. He gave us shelter and a home. He graced us with color. Yet you can see what's happening. He's dying. Dying because his last drops of color are being wasted on inanimate matter. Someone is wasting his last life source, turning precious lymphoma into nerve. That's why these damn predators are multiplying in such numbers. Spent nerve revives inanimate matter, and they appear. These creatures also want to live, and to devour all lymphoma, depriving the sleeper of the last drops of his life. It's tragic, you one. I don't know how you did it, but you managed to defeat the Pine Women. There were two more left. One in Heisman, and the other in Hades. Defeat these before the end of the 30th cycle, or they will have drunk all there is to drink. Make a new miracle.
You're wasting nerve from your hearts. You're almost depleted. Less of it when you're wounded.
Thank you. Thank you. ritual. The ritual creates a small beacon from revived dead roots. After a beacon is charged with color, it searches for others like itself. If three beacons find each other, they form a triangle and emit color to each other as a greeting. When these colors merge in the center, they create a shockwave, devastating anything inside the triangle.
You may be thinking you're bringing inanimate matter to life. Yes, the color can do miracles. But you don't need to be a genius to spray Nerva around. You're wasting your time on trifles, lost soul. A revived garden is beautiful, but not for long. Don't tempt color. If you use too much in one realm, the Scorpio will come. It punishes you for your mindless waste. It will kill the trees that have revealed themselves and trusted you. sister, Death, told you this is your home. But it isn't a home. It's a canvas, Golden Eyes. And we are your paints. It isn't hard to waste us, and that's exactly what you're doing. The more you draw in a realm, the less color appears there each cycle. Why doesn't more come? It's not the sister's fault. You spread color in vain, and it turns into predators. You draw glyphs without knowing why you draw. So color gives birth to the predators. They are your offspring, your creations. The offspring of your meaningless gestures. Color comes to you, but you have nothing to accept it with. Until you found your true heart, you do nothing but seed predators.
Thank you.